folks. Welcome back to the Wild West Crypto Show. I'm Drew, and it is time for my cowboy logic segment. And I will tell you the most logical thing I'm going to tell you today is that if you want to see things in its entirety, and if you want to see uncensored, uncensorable messages and input, that kind of thing, go to Flix, FLIXX.NEWS, Flix News. That's our Flix Media. Been building this thing for literally 18 months now, really onboarding a lot of stuff, but we don't censor people. Once we've accepted someone on, no hate, no porn, that kind of stuff on there. But once you've been accepted onto our Flix channel, you can talk about any, you can talk about aliens, you can talk about eating bugs, you can talk about whatever you want to talk about, politics, both sides of the issue, because we believe in a free speech and a free America that is no longer what is going on, especially with your mainstream media. They're censoring what they don't like. So listen to this. Since free speech is no longer allowed by most of the mainstream media, we created Flix to address that problem. What is free speech? I'm not talking about running into a theater hollering fire. I'm not talking about things that you can go and hurt someone by the action that you take, but now the police of free speech, the people that hold your tongue, it's all the left. They want to be able to say all the things that they say. Look at the spew, hate, and vitriol. And if you go to NBC, CBS, ABC, MSNBC, CNN, you go to all those, folks, you are not going to hear any balance in what is in the media. I even quit watching Fox News because they started getting too lefty. There are still Tucker Carlson, love him. Sean Hannity, still a fan of his. But folks, that's all they've got over there. They have gone just completely out in left field, pardon the pun. And think about it, even their term left field, it means that if you're off to the left, you just ain't right. You know, folks, we should be able to have a dialogue and people should be heard. One of the things that I have really learned over the last, really probably since COVID started more than anything else, is the people on the left believe that they are so much smarter than anyone else. They believe that you're wrong because you don't agree with them. It isn't a difference of opinion. Folks, I have to tell you, I have an opinion that when you open the borders up and you let people just flood into this country with, they don't have COVID vaccines, they're not wearing masks, no telling what kind of disease and everything else they have. And read in the news just the other day, within the last couple of days, that Biden is taking sex offenders, murderers, and rapists that come across here, that they know that that's who they are, and they're just turning them loose freely in this country. Folks, they can turn them loose freely in the liberals' neighborhoods, although they all live behind gates. Isn't that amazing? They put Biden and his administration and the lefties that support him, which is most of them, and too many people, the rhinos, Republican in name only, which is too many of them out there. Folks, none of them, they shelter themselves from the very things that they push on us. We talk all the time about cryptocurrencies actually leveling the playing field in financial opportunity for young people and people just getting started without a whole lot of money. You can't go and buy pre-IPO stock in anything. We're launching an IPO. The only people that can come in and invest are accredited investors, okay? So in cryptocurrencies, someone anywhere in the world that has a phone connection can buy cryptocurrencies, and they can buy $5 worth of them, okay? They don't have to prove that they make $250,000 a year with net worth of $1 million. And the left is the one, and the right's as bad. Folks, think about it. The only thing that Elizabeth, you know, Warren said was that, I'm for the little guy. However, all of her fundraisers were for the big guys. Joe Biden's out there talking about big business, and we're going to do this. Folks, they are the darlings of Wall Street. They talk out of both sides of their mouth. You know how you can tell a liberal's lying? Because you hear sound coming out of his mouth. Almost everything they say is a lie, and they don't care. You'll even, Project Veritas, I hand it to James O'Keefe. He catches CNN saying, we don't care if we're lying or not. Of course, he gets banned and they take him off Twitter. Why? Folks, there is no freedom of speech anymore. We've lost it. It got taken away from us right under our noses. And I have to tell you, folks, you need to go out there and not just tune into. I got censored. I got our show censored last week because I said, if you're wearing a face diaper, you're part of the problem. Well, you know what I did? I violated the rules, okay? The community guidelines for the medical community and stuff. Folks, that's my personal opinion. I never claimed to be a doctor. I didn't say I had scientific evidence, although there is a scientific evidence out there. I espoused an opinion, and I was censored for it, for espousing my opinion. It's a problem, folks. We've lost free speech in this country, and we are in the clutches of losing this country. If you don't get off your butt and stand up for something, folks, you're going to be like the Jews were during World War II, before World War II with Hitler. Nobody wanted to get their feathers ruffled. And so everybody was quiet and they just watched their neighbors get hauled away until all of a sudden they got hauled away. Going to happen, folks. I'm not worried about it in this town because we'll shoot our way out of it. But be careful, folks. Censorship is coming to you. Thanks for always tuning in. We'll see you again here next week on the Wild West Crypto Show.